Hi everyone and welcome. My name is Andreas Waatz and in this tutorial we're gonna learn about this.
Okay, so in this Gmail tutorial we're gonna learn how to change Gmail profile picture in mobile on Android or iPhone in 2019. Okay, so if you want you can just go and update on Play Store or App Store, search for Gmail. Click on update. After that, just click on open. Okay, so go to the top left corner in this hamburger menu. Click on the three lines. Go down to settings. Click on that. Choose the account you want to change your profile image on. So I'm going to choose this one. And under account, you see manage your Google account. Click on that. Go to personal info. And now you can see your profile image. Just click on the image. Okay, profile photo. Your profile photo is visible to everyone across Google products. So you can click on learn more for more information. So click on set profile photo. So you can choose to take a photo or choose a photo from your gallery on the phone. Okay, so I'm gonna choose a photo. Click on where you have your photos. Now choose the photo you want to have. So let's say I want to have this one. Now you can move it around. You can make it bigger. Like that. So when you're satisfied, just click on accept. Okay, so if I go back to my Gmail account, okay, so now we have my new profile image on Gmail. Okay everyone, so if you like this one, subscribe to my channel. Click on the notification bell so you will get updates when I upload new videos. So I hope this helped.
Okay everyone, so I hope this was helpful. If you want, you can leave a comment below if this worked or not. You can also check out my latest video right here. Just click on this image. And if you want more of these updates, you can just click on this subscribe button and click on the notification bell for more updates directly. Alright, so I hope you have an awesome day. Take care and bye.